Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is a DIY Christmas cushions video. I hope you enjoy it and let's get started. So for this DIY, you will need some scissors, a glue gun, some glue sticks, some hessian string, some pom-pom string, some stockings, a felt snowflake, some garland and pillows. So starting off with the first pillow, you need to cut off the tag, get your felt snowflake. I got mine from Riot. I'm sure you could find something similar to this in any craft store. And then get your hot glue gun and start to glue down the center. Then carefully placing it down onto the cushion, evenly in the middle if you can. Push it down and then start to pull up the sides carefully and glue them down. Just be careful not to burn yourself. It's a lot easier to do it than you think. So next you should be left with this, and we're moving on to the feather garland, boa, whatever you want to call it. You need to measure out exactly how much you need and then get started. Try and push it down onto the string rope part inside as opposed to just sticking it onto the feathers, because it can actually pull off if you do that. And keep going around the edges until it is all covered in glue. As you can see here, I'm just pushing it down with my thumb into the middle so that the glue attaches to the string, and it should look like this when you're done, all finished. Now onto the next one. Again, like the first one, just cut off the tag. And then what you want to do is lay out your stockings in whatever kind of arrangement you like. Just have a play and move them around until you are happy. Then when you've got something that you like, you need to thread your stockings onto your hessian string and twist it around until you have an arrangement that you are happy with and you've got them the height that you want them. Once you are happy, then get your hot glue gun once again and keep gluing. So we want to not glue down the stockings. I mean, you're more than welcome to do that if you like, but I just like the effect that it gives with the stockings dangling around. So I'm just going around and securing all of the loops in the way that I want them to look for my design. And then finishing off, I just have to cut off the excess string and you are done. Now onto the pom-pom string. I got this from Spotlight, but I'm sure you could find something like this at most craft stores. And again, we're just measuring out the length that you will need and cutting off the excess. Now, again, grabbing your hot glue gun, we are going around and securing the pom-pom down. As you can see, it has a nice seam, so this one is super easy to secure down. And when you're finished, it should look like this, and it looks so cute. I love it! Telling you why Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice. He's gonna find out he's naughty and nice.